what is a storage space management? You'll have database, it will contain table spaces, table space contains data files contain segments, segments will contain extent, extent will contain data blocks. Okay? This structure is clear, right? What is high watermark? Any idea? If a table contains 1000 rows, then you would expect a full table scan. Only 1000 rows, right? What we think, it is just 1000, it has to full table scan. Even though if it goes full table scan, it should be fast. But previously it contained 100,000. Later on, due to something, we deleted it. Okay, we deleted a lot of things. Now only 1000 records are there. Entire other 100,000 minus 1000, we deleted it. Okay?
Yeah.
So, but still it is taking the same time which it took from, same time which it took for 100,000.
Correct.
Why? This you already told me. This, how to, you asked me how to handle. So, why it is taking same time even though there are only 1000 records in that table. I deleted other data.
Don't clear the space that is deleted.
Okay. So, we'll see here. So what happens is extent will have all the data blocks, right? Extent will contain all the data blocks. So this is a header block. This is all these in between you have deleted. Okay. In between you have deleted. All this extent is having data blocks. Okay. So even though you deleted, high watermark means end, the tail of that particular table with respect to storage. Okay. In that segment or extent, segment will contain extents, right? This is a segment, it will contain extents. So that whatever last extent, you know, it will, that will be having a pointer. So this is the starting point, this is the ending point. In between all are connected with linked list. So this is called high watermark. So what happens is, even though you deleted as part of the transaction, it will not free up that space for further inserts or updates. Okay? Because it will not release in the free pool. They are still tied with that same table name. If you take example employee, you have deleted most of the employees, then so delete statement committed, but that space is not released for inserting some other, you know, department table inserts or location table insert. It is still associated with EMP table only. Okay. So what is happening in case of full table scan, it will start with first header and it will read till high watermark. So even empty blocks also it touches, nothing is there, like that it will go on touch. That is the reason it takes the same time which has it taken for the 100,000 records. Okay. So this is so high watermark. So how to reset? We have to free up, instead of all this deleted one, I have to reset this pointer to whatever that 1000 displays. How to reset that high watermark? Oracle is not doing, and end user is facing problem. So we'll see. High watermark is recorded in segment header block. Reset by truncate command and not the delete. But you know, I have 1000 records, how can I truncate? Because truncate command will delete all the 1000 records also, right?
Yeah.
So that is not an option. So in full table scan, all the blocks below high water mark are read and can degrade performance. So that is the reason, even though there are only 1000 records, it reads till high water mark, even though empty data blocks are there, it touches, okay? So it will take. So how to handle it? Okay. Oracle tables have an attribute called high water mark. Whenever rows are deleted and high watermark, if you suspect this is the problem, okay, then there are some methods. First one is, first you see most of the ETL activity kind of tables, okay, they will be, will drop and create, I mean to say we delete and we load. Suppose you are maintain, if somebody says only 1 year data has to be maintained in the table, okay, only 1 year data. So when I'm getting now September, after this September, what I'll do is I'll remove last year September, I'll insert this 2015 September data. So every month you are deleting some data, right? 1/10th or 1/12th of data is being deleted. So, R, if it is growing and shrinking, this happens only where ETL act kind of loading is happening. So, that time either they can go for partitioning, because partitioning, what happens is whatever partition we are dropping, it table will not become sparse. Sparse means, you know, right? In between empty spaces will be there. Dense means not many empty spaces are there. So one solution is we can go for partitioning, but if it is OLTP table is not very big, then definitely it is not a suggestion, good suggestion. Okay? If the table is not going to grow back to full size, means maybe some transaction made that table to sparse, then what to do? One solution is drop and rebuild, but you know it really takes lot of time for DBA. Okay? DBA or the person, whoever it. So this is also okay, this is one of the solution. There are some other solutions also. This is also, it will come to DBA. Do you also do export import as part of your job? What happens is when you take export and import into new this thing, what it will do is all that empty blocks it will ignore. While importing it will ignore those empty blocks and it will try to create it. Import, it happens in such a way that whenever it starts inserting, it will acquire one block. So in that way, it will ignore the empty blocks. Okay? So this is anyway, it is in DBA scope. Another one is there is a some package DBMS redefinition. This procedure also it will reorganize. Okay? That the advantage is it will table is available for updates and operations. Okay? So this is one option. Another option is you can also give this command if DBA has given you this privilege, alter table this shrink space compact. This is the easiest way for a developer. Okay, export, import, redefinition, these are all privileges are required. Even this is also required, but simple command, right? Alter table XXX deallocate unused space. In this case also, it will free up all the deleted blocks. Okay. So these are the options so that you know you can also do same thing for index also. Alter index, deallocate unused space. See, when you're deleting data from table, even index also will have sparse, right? So you can apply the same command for indexes also. How to deal with high water mark? These are some commands: shrink space compact, deallocate unused space, DBMS redefinition. Okay, export import is one option, dropping and rebuilding another option, and partitioning is one option. So whichever is possible that we can apply it. If at all you want to use this first command, alter table emp shrink space compact, for this command you have to run this command, enable row movement. Why we have to enable means it has to move from existing blocks to another data block, right? So that is a row movement. So we have to run this command. I will run it and show you. Can you see alter table statement process, left side of SQL Developer? And once I run this, as of now EMP is not having anything. Okay, it will not shrink. If you do it for bigger tables, definitely before running, see the number of used blocks and free space in user underscore tables. After running this command, again see that used blocks and free space. Where can we see that information? User underscore tables for that particular table. Okay. And next is you can see it is running now. This will also reset your high water mark. Okay. These two things. So redefinition, you can do it online. People can run their updates. That is the advantage of this. Okay, export import, definitely user will not be able to work during that time. And shrink space compact we just now tried, and deallocate unused also we tried. Basically this shrink space compact works efficiently. Have you heard this ASSM? This is DBA related stuff, automatic segment storage management. Maybe the abbreviation you might have heard, ASSM. Okay, so for those things it will work better. That is what is given. Okay, the command compresses the table rows into less data blocks. Suppose if you are having 10 data blocks, maybe partially we have deleted some blocks are sparse. So after that maybe you will get, you know, 5 or 6 based on the content. Oracle moves down the high water mark to release the space. So in this way, what is that achievement for us? This makes full table scan faster. Will this clear your that first doubt, even though deleted white is taking more time?
Yeah,
because
it.
High watermark did not get set because of that. This is whatever I ran just now. Enable row movement and shrink space compact. This you can do it for, see the deallocate unused space. That space is not there, okay? This is what is removed now. Only deallocate unused.
Okay.
So this command, what it does is, it will deallocate unused space at the end of the segment. Okay, end of the segment only. So internally it happens and but with these commands you can reset the high watermark thereby. So when you suspect that you know there is high watermark issue is causing the performance issue for that SQL, any guess?
There are linked rows.
Chained rows, more than chained rows. If your transactions are more often deleting and updating,
yeah,
inserting. Okay,
yeah.
Because once we delete, it become that space, whether it gets utilized or not, it is, we can't see that.
Yeah.
And one more hint I will show you. When you say that, you know, user underscore tables, it's only, you know, wild guess which we can suspect. See, number of rows will be less, that blocks will be, total number of blocks are 5, empty blocks are 3. So it does it, but definitely you have to check whether statistics are up to date or not.